Welcome back to Let's Play Prison Architect. I'm Hunter Black Luna. And we're running a prison that we architected.
It was by my design that you were led here, young Skywalker. Alright.
I swear someone's been messing with the UI while I'm out. Everything's bigger now, and I don't know why. And I don't like it because I want to be able to see the game. But when I fiddle with the actual menu options, I got nothing. I got nothing that I can figure out. This is an entire list of all the games. Huh. Whatever. Sleep time. Perfect time for a shakedown. We're in permanent freefire mode because these guys are literal fucking animals. They will be mowed like animals. Or like grass. Grassy animals. Seriously, fuck these guys. What the fuck? Really, dude? You decided what you needed to do was to get impertinent. I'm going to fucking murder every single person who stands up to me. It's just not even a thing, guys. Really, we're doing ourselves a favor by purging the people who can't understand their fucking place around here. These guys are monsters. The worst of the worst. And I have officially, you know, I really tried not to just respond to every problem with murder. And yet, here we are. Every problem, murder. They have to search all these areas too, which is unfortunate. We didn't find anything too bad except the wooden pickaxe in the tunnel, and someone lifted a club. God knows when. It's just, that shit just happens. Anyhow, the new shower block is basically ready to be put in. I'm actually thinking about not even bothering with these rows of solitaries and just making it a bigger shower block. So I'm gonna lay down the plans for that. And we'll be right back. Alright, I was looking over things. This guy is tough, volatile, stoical, and a skilled fighter. I think that's enough to move him to have him transferred to be super max. Presumably when he wakes up, I don't know. Also, we have an instigator for the instigator's wing. Glad I checked. Strong, stoical, deadly. I'm gonna put you in super max too, just in case. Not every volatile person will go there. Most will just act up and die. I'm not sad. Should be okay to have a door to the outside right here. Because it is designated as a no-crossing zone for prisoners, which means, thing is, if there is a door directly adjacent to the outside, even if the outside is marked as forbidden, prisoners will be able to request the door, and staff will open it for them because of reasons. But as we saw with the protective custody ward, if there's an airlock section that they can't get to, they won't be able to get here to request to be let into the yard. Thus, they can't do it. So you just need the little airlock system, which is probably a pretty good security measure anyhow. This isn't the most secure area here, but I mean, it'll do. I don't think we've had an escape yet. I do forget. I know we've had other things go wrong. No one escaped yet. The reoffending rate is 25%. That's not bad. We have terrible ratings. It makes me sad. Oh, that's right. We need to do death row, too. It's probably our last major thing. I could do a prison with, like, 18 billion people, but that's not really the goal. I nearly bit my own tongue. Okay. Perhaps another armory down here. We could do it. This was a lot of cells for, like, two dudes. Whatever. We should make sure we have enough staff for the, kitchens. 10. This thing claims 10. Look, all the cookers are in operations in the kitchens. Not over here, though. That was the wrong guy. Whatever, we could use a gardener, too. I wish they'd distribute smarter. So that everybody got fed. Because that is really, I feel like that should be a hyper-class concern. When I close the door so that there's no ambient noises while I record, the mic will undoubtedly pick up the sound of my computer going into, like, jet mode. This microphone is not very good. I kinda wish for the old one I had. Note to self, in the Logitech series, you know, in most things, the higher up in the series it is, the better it is. Logitech uses a special ordering system whereby the higher in the series it is, the worse it is. Oh, son of a whore. Okay, if that's how we want it. Do we have an instigator? We have an instigator. Problem is he's legendary, so I can't just move him to the instigator's wing. And he's not even the one who got shot. That's what... I wish I got a list of deaths and where I could go to see all of them. What are you on about? Literacy! Yeah, fuck you. Stop committing crimes. You savages. Anybody else? Oh, somebody else. Strong, tough, fearless. Why did he... ponder it. God damn, we have a lot of people. These guys, at least, are sitting still. I wonder if they will instigate each other. At least then they'll all suffer. Which is, that's kind of what we're going for. This area looks even. I don't know if it is. Let's do it like this. I'm ignoring the action to build stuff. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill everyone that I have to. Hopefully this will help accommodate everybody so everything is cool. We need at least a space of separation to kind of help. This design, I think it looks nice, but it should also help with a... keeping things separate. My god, this is a lot of stuff. Too much? No, not enough. I want there to be lots of empty shower spaces. And plus, the shower heads are cheap, and water demands really aren't that bad. Oh, the prisoners are mad. I'm mad too. And I'm the one who pays the salary of the people with guns. I should check the new prisoners. I should have done it while they were all gathered together. In fact, they're probably still just coming in now. Yes, I did cut away before, but I made you watch this because, I don't know. Where's the... fancy tiles what I used here? Yeah, that's what I used. Okay. Not cheap. We are kind of made of money right now. Do it. Being able to drag certain things is super helpful. Like this. There we go. Now we just need to rig it up for utilities, but first, intelligence reports. Seems like the LP is crawling past, just crawling by, just because the speed we're going at. A nightmare. This is a living nightmare right here. But it's the future we chose together. Well, you know, really I chose, and you guys are just choosing to watch, you know. Yeah. Oh, hey, he actually got moved to the freaking infirmary, where there is no doctor present. Why would there be a docking prison? I mean, we only have, like... Oh, come on. Guard. Where's, like, all our, like, guards and stuff? Why do we only have the one guy watching the most dangerous... Whatever. Look, I just need vision in here. Long enough to hire a doctor. There we go. Hopefully she will stick around there. There's nobody to open these damn doors. What the hell? Okay, you know what, guys? We will lock the door open. Alright, who was beat on the door? Okay. Deployments. Guard patrols. Yeah, I have guard patrols scheduled. But they're not scheduled for certain times. That is not optimal. At least he's getting healed, he's getting treatment for his various injuries. We did get the prisoners processed, right? At some point. I'd love to know more about all these guys. We did just put in a new security office and wired up all the phones and stuff, so hopefully this will be... Oh, I don't like that at all. Lock that open so that people at least can get in. Come on. Also, we need patrols in there. We expanded quickly, and we didn't quite keep pace with what was needed when we expand. We really should. Also, we need more armed guards. We need more everything. Utilities. Let me think about the best way to do this. This won't cover everything, but we'll see. At least the water situation is very simple. Should have enough pressure for everything. I mean, it does for the cell blocks. Alright, this thing should function as a shower soon enough. We've laid all the things. Time to blast off with sonic speed again. Gee, Mr. Guard, maybe you should consider... Friggin' savages. What the fuck? Okay, he just flipped his lid for, Was there a particular reason why you decided to do that? Oh, you have hygiene concerns, so you trashed your toilet. Yeah, no mistake about it. You guys are a real fucking menace. We could really use that new shower. Yeah, daily shakedowns, permanent free fire mode. As I said previously, I would typically get more guards than this. Okay, so many milling about bothers me. You guys could be places. You guys could be doing things. address this. There we go. But like, let's just say a guard up and down each side during shower periods. Yeah, you can tell which one is the shower period. Three officers and two armed patrols. Per each, which is actually kind of going light. Wait, during shower time, the armed patrols are still... Some things of the scheduling system still kind of elude me, but that's okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and designate this area as another shower. Notice, like, it's not even really a competition, or like, this system of having an actual shower is way inferior to the cell block showers, which work basically perfectly for every single reason you want showers. It's a little sad. Extremely tough, stoical. So, guard patrols. Where the hell is my guard patrols? They're just not... Oh, son of a bitch. I don't quite know why guard patrols would be then. If it's like the shower time. Okay, that should handle it. Fiddling with guard patrols. Alright. And two officers assigned in like every hour that's not like now. But only one of them. What? What the hell ever? Everybody go do stuff. You know what you gotta do. What did you manage to get in? I'm honestly curious. Nothing. The legendary prisoner has nothing. That's great. Is that the prisoners we ordered, like... hours and hours and hours ago? Where's our workmen? Oh no, this is a new batch. Whatever, keep loading us down. Maximum share capacity is 217. The actual number of high-risk prisoners is 192. We can take another round of intake. Our number of staff is kind of being overwhelmed by all the shit going on. Understandably so. That was an interesting route. Sorry if this is not entertaining to you, but I always liked the bit of the machine. I relayed the story about the Factorio's trailer, probably in the Factorio LP, and here. I loved it. And I usually don't shut out about certain things that I love. It's just kind of a quirk. Oh my god, nobody is ready to riot. Was it really just that everyone wasn't getting fed because my cooks are retarded? Once again, I should go to the kitchen work program thing, but I don't. One day we'll have all this stuff. You know what? Once again, I must say to myself, I have tons of cash. Let's go to 16. Should probably also lay the foundation for the death row facility, which will be basically just like a normal prisoner block, except people will die. I'll build an execution chamber for the first time basically ever, so I don't really know execution. Doesn't need to be any particular size. Anyhow, we'll get working on the design. Alright, it's not perfect, but I've done like, well, now 4 of these, so yeah. And I know the cells for the people who are about to be executed are right next to the walls. We'll be careful. Plus, I laid this all out, and I'd have to flip it so that they're down here, and I'd have to make everything, you know, again, and I am not feeling up to that. We'll live. Well, they won't. So lay it out best manner possible with a slightly wonky foundation system. Oh, there's actually a button for auto lights now. That's pretty neat. Gotta admit. Hopefully this all works. It should go just according to my design. We'll see. Utilities. Is everything getting placed properly? Oh, right. What's the way to do this that requires the least effort for me? This probably isn't it. But I'll do it. Make this a mess of pipes that could probably be simplified. My being arsed level already quite low. And you know how it goes. Death row might be the last thing we do. Maybe, I don't know. Didn't really have a plan for this series aside from have a high security prison. Pretty sure prisoners can't get out that way. It's also hard to feel sad when we're killing people when, like, look, you guys have seen this happen countless times. And the reason they're dying is they're starting trouble because they haven't been fed promptly enough. So you're grumpy that you just woke up and you need to eat. So on your way to eating, you will rush the armed guards who have orders to exterminate you at the first hint of resistance. Can't wait like 5 minutes to eat your fucking lunch or your breakfast. Whoa. Guard under attack. You What the fuck was your problem? Okay, new people. Any snitches? We need to know that right away. Cop killer, I don't care about you. If you start trouble, you will be murdered a lot. You're gonna have to deal with that.
Sorry doesn't help your victims.
In any case, the new showers will hopefully help a little bit. Everyone seems to be going to these still, like idiots. Well, we'll see what happens to you then. Alrighty, get me out of, get me, there we go. Okay, it's not a very big place, let's put it that way. That's okay, we can at least do this much, and I've probably forgotten stuff, oh well. I should just make a template for these isolated things that I can use in other playthroughs, like a... Obviously I've had to make 4 so far for special category snowflake prisoners of various descriptions. Oh god damn it, you big babies, give it more than half a second before you declare the job impossible. Also build in the doors and stuff. Regular doors here will do. This does provide a route to the outside. Something to watch. We should get the fencing installed right away. A little yard area. It's not that big. No, I don't anticipate that many prisoners. Hopefully. And now a lot of this. Oh, so you won't go to your actual posting, but you will go to random places. Okay. Come on, you doctor. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. We need a bigger delivery area. Actually, delivery. There's nothing stopping us from using this space, right? Aside from being a little nasty. Honestly, we could use the other side of the street too if we wanted. Might as well just designate it out. Making a new wing to the prison. Always fun times. My god, we're finding a lot of shit. I'm really glad we've, done the metal detector stuff. Let's put it that way. Okay, we wire this thing up with utilities and we should be good to go. Assuming the grid can take it. I'm assuming not. We are going to install a brand new power station for this. Needs a bit more space than that. Right here. Live on Monday Night Raw. Once again, I will not be arsed. I am now making this a moral refusal. This probably isn't gonna reach. Maybe, we'll see. And we need a thing up here. What finally tipped us off? That was weird, but we managed not to, like, crash from it. Capacitor here is okay, capacitor here is okay. I wish prisoners could launch actual escape plots and, like, sabotage the power and stuff. That'd be amazing. I've heard about gangs and stuff, but I haven't really seen any of that. I think you need to start a fresh prison. I don't know. Also, we can get these locked open, obviously, for the moment. Nice capacitor. I think we will finish up the death row construction, and that'll be a nice episode. Don't know the length on all this. It's probably decent. Concrete. Someone just left some concrete in the prisoner. Oh, sure, just let them hit each other with that. That's fine. Fuck, there's a lot of power tools getting out. Yeah, we are, what the fuck? Everyone is sleeping during their free time. Although, I guess that's the right. We're also gonna do one more shakedown, because there's lots of power tools being found. And I am so not a fan. If we go a couple days without anyone dying, then I'll take the free fire off. I'll consider it, at least. Oh, son of a bitch. Get the thing. Right, the doors too. Where? Damn! Straight through concrete. Holy fucking shit. It was a conspiracy. Simmons, I am having so much fun going into and out of your hole. What is that? Someone got a baton somewhere. I wish guards would notify me when they lose something like a baton. Oh, boss, I came back from patrol and my baton's gone. The prisoners probably have it. Or something, I don't know. Miserable. Here. I'm literally the only one who can do this, apparently. guessing prisoners sentenced to death will try harder to escape. It would only make sense. What the fuck? Yeah, things are getting more dangerous. I'm glad we're doing regular shakedowns and metal detectors and stuff. Otherwise, this would be even more ugly. Not sure quite what else to say about stuff. I like how this entrance looks. I don't know, the moss over the walls and this little enclosed area. I don't know. It's aesthetic to me. How many people are in the morgue? Hey, doctor, can you... Only the one. Hmm. And hope, day 33. It's been weeks and weeks and weeks of prisoners, and things have gone horribly. Let's be honest here. Yeah, we've survived. Did you just take a leak on the... You savage! What the fuck exactly gives you the right when every single cell has toilets that are hooked up, and I even fixed the ones that weren't? Fucking go to your lockdown, you piece of... My god! The toilet is right there! Good god almighty. Always finding shit in metal detectors. Might see someone else die right now. These idiots are lucky my armed guards haven't gotten there yet. Unconscious. He survived a direct shotgun blast to the face. Okay, you're pretty badass. He's not deterred by literally anything. You're pretty badass, sir. I salute you to close this episode. I hope you survive. Yeah, death row and stuff, everyone. Thanks for watching. Finally, fuck's sake. You almost think it was like 16 guys trying to build a prison. Anyhow, thanks for watching, everybody. And I'll see you guys next time. Just gotta lay some stuff here, including a very special power line. For the new, recreation center. Yeah. Okay. This place looks incredibly ominous right there. Anyhow, see you guys next time. Why the fuck is there no guard right there? It's really bad. There we go. Where? That guy is spoiling. Rioting! Nice shot! Nice shot, officer. Is there anything in particular that caused you to riot, sir? Would you care to fill out a questionnaire or a survey? Your current feelings before my armed guard catches up to you? What the fuck? Someone get him? Anyone? Well, someone was got. Fearless. Well, you know what they say about... Okay, what the fuck? Something's wrong here. My officers passed him, like... Actually, I think it was routed as someone else's. Yeah, there we go. Little whore.